We're checking in with Eduardo this morning.
Hi, Eduardo.
He's dressed up as?
Top Gun.
Top Gun. Oh.
He's a top character.
He said guest. Jordan said
Maverick.
Awesome.
Oh, he said guest.
No. Is that, no, he's from Top Gun.
Name a personality trait.
Tilt your head to the right. Tilt your wig to the right, please.
Hey, fangirl.
Hey.
Name a personality
trait you can't stand in someone.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Selfishness. Mm. Mm.
Liars.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
People who don't know how to communicate.
Oh, that's a good one.
Okay. And then we have, let's see what.
Here it is.
We see feet.
We see feet.
Oh, what's she doing? Pan up.
Oh, okay.
Yes, Molly.
Now, are you a particular person or just rock star overall?
Yes.
I am Vixen. Just all four of them, maybe.
Oh, nice.
That was my inspiration, was Vixen.
It looks great.
Thank you. You guys look great, too. I saw you earlier. Oh, my goodness. So good. I love this.
Thank you.
A personality trait I can't stand, everything you said, but then also just people who are passive aggressive, too. Mm.
Like your hair.
Wow, look at that, Mom.
That looks great on you.
Like my
That's not passive aggressive. That's aggressive.
And then Big Al.
Big Al.
Let me see.
Yeah, baby, yes. He's a mix of all kinds of rock star right now.
Love it.
Everything. I'm trying to be Jimi Hendrix's overweight brother, Ricky Hendrix, basically.
Oh, wow.
Rookie. All right, Rookie.
All right.
You know what? All the above that you guys mentioned, but I don't like the vanity. I mean, if you're beautiful, you're beautiful. If you're handsome, you're handsome. But don't tell me you're handsome. Don't tell me you're beautiful. I can see it right there. Keep it real, y'all. Keep it real.
People tell, but how does that conversation happen? Like, I look good.
You just post a lot of
They'll tell you, because I'm so, I'm really beautiful. You like my eyebrows? Stop it. You look good. Stop it.
Got it. All right. Thanks, guys.
Do you guys like my hair today?
Nice.
You got one fangirl, Molly, so just be careful.
Yeah.
I'm a fan, Molly.
You probably couldn't see, but the fangirl threw these really large panties at Jordan.
Have more to throw.
We were wondering what those were.
Don't wash your car today and then dry it with that.
Probably. Huh.
All right, if you want to let us know your answer, make sure that you tag us at Good Day Sack so we can see.
Yes. Thank you.